And that you give your undivided attention to the Lord.